beans don't burn in the kitchen. Woo! Fish don't burn on the grill. Took a whole lot of trying, yeah, just to get up that hill. Woo! But now I'm up in the big leagues, getting my turn at best. I'm just here, me and you, baby, ain't nothing wrong with that.
Hello, Mrs.
Announce yourself when you come in here. Hell, I was about to go in my purse. Kaka!
Well, I'm sorry, okay?
All right, Mama ain't with all that kissing. Go on about your business. Woo!
So what are you up to, Mrs. Payne?
I'm cooking. But I guess you wouldn't know nothing about that, Miss Modern Business Woman.
I can cook, Mrs. Payne. I just, you know, I just don't always have the time, so that's why I bought Martin these frozen dinners.
Microwave dinners? Girl, don't you know all them waves cause terminal illness? Hell, why don't you shave the boy's head right now?
Mrs. Payne, look, Martin understands that I'm busy, okay? And besides, he likes those.
Well, that's because you're distracting the boy with all them little naked dresses you're wearing around. Got him looking every which way, but down at his plate. You working that whip appeal on him, girl.
Mrs. Payne, what can I do to help us all get along?
Girl, first you can watch your damn attitude with Mama. That's what you can do. Second, you can learn how to make my baby better food. Third, loan Mama
$60. Oh, you need $60? Oh,
just $60.
That's fine. I can help out. No problem. See, right here. It's my last pay.
Ooh, there you go. Goodness. They nice and crisp, too. You ain't selling nothing on the side, are you? This ain't no tricking money, is it? I ain't with no tricking money. No! Ooh. All right, well, you Mama don't know. I don't see you half the night, so I don't know. Ooh. Well, look, I gotta get ready to get out of here. Girl, you done got my sugar all up. You know I'm on insulin, right? And look, I'll get this back to you as soon as possible. All right? Okay. Ooh. Hey. Get your lazy butt up and get in the kitchen, Judy, and learn how to make some real food. Your microwave and heifer.